Welcome to part three of my video diary. How about this? Nice way to start the old video diary off. I'm doing a feature for the Total Carp magazine at the moment. This one's fish number 9, so I've had a few, which is absolutely great. This one's 22A or something like that. Nice 20 pounder, so happy days. Chuffed for this one. It's good to be having them. It's nice to get a bend back in the rod. Apparently this lake isn't meant to be the easiest of lakes, but it's definitely done me well so far on this session. I'd say number 9, happy days. Would be nice to get one of the big girls though. That would be sweet. So let's put this one back and hopefully you enjoy the show. First night, first fish ripped off this morning. Caught this one on the old bait tech growlers. Couple of bits of cork in them as well, just to make them a bit more buoyant and for the fish to make it a little bit more difficult to deal with. So this one's got an absolute pristine mouth on him. Absolutely gorgeous he is. What a perler, nice. He'll be nice when he's 30 pound. Excellent.
Yep.
Let's go down there where the action's been happening. There's the rods, look, in the water because someone's put some of this stuff here. That's provided, that ain't mine. But look into the shallow here. Not bad if you want to bring the missus somewhere, sort of thing. There's a bed in there. Let's just focus on that a little bit better. There we go. Bed in there and everything. Ducks are going mental. Surprised they haven't taken me out yet. Nutters. Yeah, that's where the action's been happening. See them two white posts. One there. One there. In between there. Ooh. In between there. That's where I've been having them. Right along that back margin there. Should go over there and fish really, but I've probably spooked them. Sit there. Scope round. Do 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 do. Right the way around. He's blanking. Door zipped up. Not looking at anything. Not looking at where they roll or nothing, but who am I to judge? Happy days. It'd be nice to get a screamer now, eh? It'd be nice.
Just as the total carp boys leave, go and have this chunky little sumo. He's got these sumos are following me around a little bit.
Little big one. Ooh.
I've had three, literally within the hour. It's absolutely kicking off big time out there.
But where are them big girls? Where's your mum?
Days. She is there, look. Absolutely mint. Well chuffed for this one. Might go £20, to be honest. Don't really care. What a beautiful fish to end a beautiful session.
Well, how about this to finish off the session nicely?
Lovely scaly cod. Excellent. Well, this is fish number 10. He's wiped out my other two rods, so I think it's time to call it a day now. And what a session it's been. I caught five for the feature and I caught five once I had left as well. So I'm proper chuffed, you know. It's been an awesome session. I've only been here 48 hours and yeah, I've done the business, which is good. I've come do what I've had to do. Excellent. I'm testing out that new stick, particle stick, which seems to be doing the damage at the moment. So I'm absolutely chuffed to bits with this fish. What a way to finish the session. Hopefully you enjoyed the show. Watch out for the credits.
Top stuff, come on!
And off he goes, into the depths.
Hello.
Well, I don't quite know how to put this, but...
Hello.
Come on! And how about this? Oh, I just can't believe it.
Fishing now.
Just cannot believe it.